So you're gonna need 2 cardboard boxes for this project. And a Pringles cap. And a regular cap on a water from a water bottle or something.
Something strange.
You're gonna need a Pringles thingy. Goes with the cap, because the inside has like a metallic color, and any extra box you have laying around in the house. So, yeah. So first, cut out the shapes of the the proton pack, any size you want, because well, it has to be well, good size to fit your back. And yeah. Then you're gonna cut out a circle and cut that Pringles can top up and like cut some parts off and turn it into that part next to the thing on the proton pack, the circle. And like cut some parts off and turn it into that part that's next to the thing on the proton pack, the circle.
I'm afraid of no ghosts. I hear it likes to guess. I'm afraid of no ghosts.
Then use the you can use scissors or any sharp thing that can cut cardboard to cut the circles, then, yeah. And I made this thingy on the circle and put some of the scraps from the Pringle top on it to make that circle thing on it. Just put some cardboard on top of it. And yeah, that's how you make that circle thing.
I ain't afraid of no ghosts. Don't get caught alone, oh no.
Ghostbusters!
When it comes through your door, unless you just want some more. I think you better call
Ghostbusters!
Ow! Who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters!
Who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters!
I think you better call
Ghostbusters!
And then you're gonna make this little detail thing. I don't really know what it is, but you're gonna need some cardboard.
Louder.
Of course you are. And now you're gonna get to use the Pringle cup. And yeah. Now we're done for episode 1. So stay tuned for episode 2. Check out more episodes. And yeah.